name is Dr. Suma. I enjoyed this training, and I came in here thinking that I will learn something quite theoretical, but it changed my life in the sense that I realized that you need to look at the commercial aspect of education as well. And the commercial aspect actually helps you to not only help yourself, but also help everyone. You can go to any extent and your dream can be fulfilled, because sometimes we think that we may not be able to achieve the next step because we don't have enough finance. But this particular TOT course that I took really helped me. So I suggest to people from all fields, not only in the teaching field, to come forward and take a course so that you become more confident and you're able to approach any company or any other kind of faculties that you want to proceed. Now, this is mainly for educators as well. This particular message is for educators. Thank you.
I'm Alex. I'm very happy to have come to the Train the Trainer. First of all, when I came here, I wanted to learn more how to develop a program properly, right, and fully conduct the training. But I was really fortunate to run into Mr. Jackson, who really brought out practical knowledge, right, in conducting this training, where it's not just in terms of like he's just going through the syllabus, he's actually giving you actual tips that you can use within the industry as well. The other thing that I was really surprised when I joined here was the amount of networking that you can do, and the people that come here are all professionals in their own industry, which will really help in learning different styles and different ways of execution or training that you can apply across your industry and find where it's relevant. So I would really encourage you to come here for Mr. Jackson's Train the Trainer, because it will really help you develop yourself and get to know people who you can really work together with. Thank you.
My name is Mark. I'm from Super Sharp Swim School. The reason why I came to attend the course was to understand what training is all about, to be able to help my organization grow in terms of training, and also to improve my personal self on how to conduct training. So over the last 5 days, what I've learned is that actually training has a lot of different divisions and components. I think it's very important for us to understand the steps. There are a lot of steps given to be able to identify current problems like the TNAs, and then go into a solution, and then finally being able to come up with a master plan. So with all that, I've realized that my training in Super Sharks can be upgraded, and I do hope that the participants that follow the Super Sharks training will understand clearer what the training is all about and to be able to successfully execute the plan. Thank you very much.
I am Moon. I was here because my company sent me here to get the DVD certification. So actually, to come here, I have my own target as well, because I'm an introvert. So being an extrovert actually drains me out. So this Friday is really tiring, and I don't have very good sleep at night too. So this, like, 4 out of 5 days training, it's very tiring. But from this training, I benefited from the lecture, the discussion, the presentation. It makes me more confident as a trainer. So hopefully that this program can benefit more people as well. So that's all from me. Thank you.
I actually came to this training because my mom is a trainer, so I wanted to support her business. So I came here to learn how to do training and how to design a proposal and programs and everything. But apart from that, I learned something else also. I work in an organization also where turnover rate is really high. Every week we actually hire 10 or 20 people every week. So, and eventually after training 1 month, 1 month working, they'll go missing in action. Not resign, they'll just disappear. So I think based on the TNA and whatever we learn, I think I can go back and apply to reduce the turnover so that clients will actually give the project to us rather than actually cancel the contract. So that's the one effective thing where me and my management are actually looking through in. and I think we're going to apply it on Monday and see how it's going to work for the next 2 months.
在这5天里面，我很高兴的期待。 原来我所想要学的比较专业的一个课程是可以在这个课程里面，所以我希望我们在这个里面可以跟大家分享一下，这个课程里面它真的是能让你一个很清楚，到底今天你身为一个讲师，你是要讲的比较有一个架构，而你在整个架构里面怎样的把你真正想把这个课程里面的内容传达给这个来听的人。 这样变成比较有一个系统啊，可以这样讲哈，它是属于比较系统的。因为在于外面来讲，我觉得很多人都称为讲师，但是你没有一个真正的一个文凭。但是我觉得身为一个讲师，你要有一个专业的知识之外，你还要有一个认证，因为什么？你要有一个责任感，把这样的一个信息带给你的客户，因为他是给钱你的。 所以我希望我们能通过这个课程里面，让我们更加的清楚明白到底今天你作为一位讲师的定位是什么。首先，我们非常感谢我们的这位讲师叫杰森，他是一个非常非常有专业的这个责任感的讲师的分享，因为由他来教，我跟你讲 ，number one。所以我希望我们。 这个课程里面可以帮到大家，而在这个课程里面，我真正的体会到，身为一个讲师，你要有一个非常好的内容，而不是因为讲而讲，而是把你所要客户所想了解的东西，你把它分享出去，而让他今天来的人是值回票价。希望我们能作为一个讲师的一个道德，以至于我们讲师一个目的，这样我们双赢制度下，我们 就能达到这个效果，所以有机会的话，真的鼓励大家来参加这个课程，叫 TTT。 首先我非常感谢感恩这5天劳苦功高的讲师杰森为我们做了这个无私的分享，以及他的这个精神非常好，我非常的尊重他，感谢他，在此感谢，谢谢大家。Saya Muhammad Azam, hari ini hari yang kelima untuk TTT training.
So 5 hari tu nampak macam lama kan? Tapi selepas 5 hari ni rasa macam sangat singkat kan? Sebab apa? Sebab Mr. Jackson menyampaikan training dengan begitu baik sekali. So menjadi apa? Menjadi ikutan kepada kami lah untuk menjadi seperti Mr. Jackson lah. So mari-mari semua join TTT training yang dianjurkan oleh Mr. Jackson. Terima kasih.
My name is Vijaya. The past 5 days we've been learning about the trainers. There are a lot of training providers out there who could provide the trainers course, but Jackson Ng's course is very comprehensive, detailed, fun, entertaining, and the course doesn't just end there, but then he gives guidance, support, and pre and post course. And that's what I think new participants should consider taking this course.
My name is Zahari bin Hamzah. I'm from Malaysia Automotive Institute. Okay, the purpose of myself coming here for the training original is to get a certification. But later part, I found that I learned much more during my time here. Yeah, 5 days is a very long time, okay, for me. But now this week seems to fly very fast. Why? The reason why I learn so much more, okay, during my time here, not just talking only. Because at my field is more technical training, okay. But here I learn from our trainer, Mr. Jackson, that there are much more to offer to the participant. How to respect people, how to engage the people, how to plan your training, all these things. So, I would like to ask future trainer, please come to Master Trainer and explore a new world. Thank you very much.